Prehistory, Paleolithic period. Million years ago, Iberian Peninsula was inhabited by hominids, early human beings. Modern people appeared in Spain about
35,000 years ago.
They were nomads. They moved from place to place. They lived in families, groups called clans. Cave hut. Neolithic period. People became sedentary. They built settlements. People lived in tribes. They were larger than clans. Each member of the tribe had a specific job, cultivating the land, look after animals, making tools or weapons. Metal Age. They used metals from weapons and tools. Settlements became villages with walls for protection. Every village was run a chest. Bye, thank you for watching.